On this occasion of Children's Day, I will speak on Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889. His full name was Jawaharlal Motilal Nehru. His father's name was Motilal Nehru and his mother's name was Swarup Rani. He was the first Prime Minister of India. All the children called him Chacha Nehru. Chacha Nehru loved the red rose. He always kept the red rose in his pocket. Thank you. Happy Children's Day to all my dear friends. Bye.